All right, welcome back to my second playthrough of Transport Fever 2. This is my European map. This is episode 26, and we just hooked up everything with this food processing plant and all these towns. And once this gets rolling a little bit more, we will might connect it up a little bit. This is gonna make so much money. Oh my god. I'm gonna figure out what direction I want one ring to go in, because it could. Duncan's gonna go that way, obviously, but one ring could just cut through the whole mountain and get it over with, or go all the way around. I don't know yet. Might go along this little area. I thought it had. It looks like there's a terrain marker on the tree. Is that weird? It's gotta be what that is. Why do they have terrain markers in the trees? Or altitude? I guess that's something weird. That was fun. I'm getting another upgrade. Two Papas raiding with a party of two. Holy cow. I appreciate it, Two Pop. Sorry for my loss. What do you mean? Oh, yeah. Huh. No shit. Yeah. I already know what you're talking about. That's the funny thing. Your Hawks, yeah. That's cool. I like the Hawks. Russell Wilson. You can't hate Russell Wilson. He's cool. He's definitely cool. If you don't like Russell Wilson, you're like a bad person. Period. There you go, got another upgrade. Oh, you know I gotta go this way. Cuts off right by the airport. I'm gonna put the new truck stop under here. Have this one go like this, so. Oh, the gas stations? I know, right? Where's one at? Let's go look at it. That's so cool. They look like they had gas stations in the last in Transport Fever 1 that were cool, but these are way better. There's a picture of a Toyota or something right there, and it's got like everything in the back. I didn't even notice all this, honestly. There's a McDonald's in it. That's fucking cool. Like Tesla chargers. That's fucking cool. They should have made them red so it could actually look like a Tesla charger. But that's cool. EV bus truck. That's awesome. I didn't even look. I didn't even know there was a bathroom on here. That's awesome. Oh yeah, that one looks really good. Is that supposed to be a drink or something? What the hell is that? Anyways. Yeah, that's super cool. Anywho, this is gonna need a entrance here, an exit here. This one's gonna need an entrance here and an exit here. And you get the one ways out. And I always overshoot on these just so you don't try to make truck stop. Here. Introducing the wife with her. What are those channel points? Aw, isn't she nice? Everybody. I sound real enthusiastic, don't I? We need two more lines. Are these, like, bringing enough grain down or what? What the hell's going on? Oh, that's maxed out. And that's maxed out. Excuse me. I'll be right back. Now, the question is, I'll leave that there. Do I have them go here and here, or do I just have them go straight there? Because they would have to go grain to here to this. So, I don't know. This will be row free. Yeah, otherwise I'm gonna have to definitely need another one in there. So what we're gonna do is I not get any catchment right here? Oh, I do. Never mind. Thank you. better. Entrance should be here, exit should be here, entrance should be here. What the shit? Wow, that's making as much money as the damn, wow. And it's gonna make even more money as soon as I hook this other shit up. That's awesome. Directly under it. Excuse me. Why that won't work is beyond me. Oh, that'll work. No way, is that how that works? I don't need that. What am I doing? Put this one here. This one here. Manage line. 1, 2. Actually. I still gotta build this damn road. What the hell am I doing? So what we need is trying to connect with the dam. How far down does that go? That's gonna go down pretty far. Can I go above it? Ew. I guess that's what's happening. So now we can come back to this. Or this. Or... This can be grain to this to this. Actually, we're going to put a truck stop here. Get rid of that. That's more. Boom, and then that should be one. Un momento. I'm like the only guy streaming this. There's one other guy, but it's pretty cool. I'm glad I could satiate your thirst for Transport Fever 2. Thank you for stopping by. Air buddy. Now we just need to do six, four. One ring, and then six, four. Pack the donuts. So, now we should be getting two more towns on this list. That's awesome. Almost 9 billion. 200 earning interest or profits. Wow. Having a profit of at least 10 million. Yeah, it's a little more than that. Company value. Why is it going down? That doesn't make any sense. That's confusing. Profit last 12 months, $230 million. Look at that. Well, there we go. Got the other two set up. That sucker needs to get it going. Do a little quick look and see where some more farms are at. Probably gonna need some more. There's some right there. If I really wanted to, I could.
Northwest Park is approved out to Ontario.
Pumpkinhead Live. I love that name. That name's awesome.
Northwest Park is approved out to Ontario.
What the shit? Why did you change? You bastard. Inhu. Oh, we're getting an upgrade. Holy shit. Let's go. Go! Excuse me. And I'm adding another one. Getting old.
Northwest Park is approved out to Ontario.
Oh, here it comes. That even looks cool as a processing plant. Looks a lot better than the last ones. Bam! Holy shit, look at that. That's awesome. Wow, the building's got huge. Oh, it's got, I didn't even see that. It's got those little like conveyor systems. It's super cool. That almost looks like money or gold. Got one more thing to. Oh, with BZ, I could try to flunk. Here's a really good idea. So, in order to get BZ with food, so I have every consumer having food out of the same plant, I put a train line in from one ring straight up to this. Aw. Thanks, babe. Sorry, you are sicky. Anywho, but yeah, we're gonna run a train line from one ring to look at that TGV, it's actually making money. Ridiculous. But like I said, run a train line from probably the back end. I'll have these trucks deliver food for one ring. Where's it at? Probably have the train go right here, maybe over here. Yeah, I'll probably get rid of all these houses, put a train station right here, and then put the end of the train station here to try and minimize the amount of like noise it creates for the town, and then put a little truck station here and have it drop off the food there so we can give food to BZ and One Ring at the same time, and then have the train come this way pick up, because I'll have the route go from here to here. And it'll just bring all the oil right here. Probably have it on the right side. Then run up to here, turn it into regular oil instead of crude oil. And then go from there to BZ, drop off the food. Probably go through the left. I don't know, probably go to the right. No, it'll be the left because I'll just have one supply stop right in the center and it'll take care of most of it. With the truck, and then I'll have the train go to the left and have a truck run it to the center, and then have that go to here, pick up fuel, drop it back off at BZ, and then speed all the way back down here to One Ring and drop fuel off there. Or no, I'll have BZ get trucked fuel out from there, and then take fuel back to One Ring, and then maybe I'll be able to have fuel go this way too. Maybe, maybe not. We'll see. Shouldn't be that bad. But you get my drift. Man, if I had a, if there were like two fuel refineries, well, there is, because I think I'm using, yeah, I'm using this one. How much does that have there? Yeah, that'll be alright. Why does it say there's too much? Ow. Excuse me. I should be able to make it, why does it say 28's too much? That blows my mind. Yeah, my next map, I'm gonna have way more trains, and it's gonna be amazing. There's like a quintuple, like a 8x4. Eight sets of four. I don't even know what that is, but it's huge. That's maxed out. Damn, I could definitely use more planes on that shit. I got some Subway to eat here pretty soon. Woo-wee! Can't wait. thing right quick. Yeah, and then once I have more trucks, I'll be able to put only certain trucks on, like the monster truck and the like the Harley Davidson truck and all that cool stuff, you know. What's this TGV doing? 7 million. That ain't bad at all. The longest tunnel ever. Do that right there so they can just walk right out. That's cool. How's that making money? Oh, it's making some damn money, that's for sure. What the funk? Like legitimately tired as shit. Honestly. That's cool. Anywho. Mouse wheel should zoom in, but anyways. Actually, we could make the maybe we could spread it out. Actually, there's no chance I'm putting a train station up here because that's just going to jack everything all to hell. 64.85. What? Nothing's even 1,000 yet. What the hell? The cage always has all the growth, and I don't know why, but you know. See you later, Throne. Thanks for stopping by. You have a good one, too. We'll change this one to see if that helps. Yeah, like I keep saying, I can't wait till my next map because I'm gonna have so many mods. It's gonna be amazing. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4 towns with nothing, which are BZ, Univille, where's that at? Oh yeah, right in the middle of everything. Sorry. Anywho, yeah, I'm gonna save again. What movie is that from, everybody? That's from Back to the Future Part 2 when Marty's in the trunk and he tells him the keys are in here in the trunk and he goes, "Say that again." That's what happens. Anywho, one more time just because. Everybody watching the stream, I will be right back. Alright, I want to thank you for watching this episode. As always, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I really appreciate it. And if you're watching this on the stream, I should be right back on here soon, within the next hour. But if normally I'm on every night at 12:05 a.m. Central U.S. And thank you for watching, and deuces.